There once was a boy, I won't use names, let's call him James. Cute kid, big eater. Now, the greatest joy that James ever had was when he, mum and dad, would go to the theatre. He'd take his seat in the rear mezzanine. The lights would go down and the curtain would rise on some wondrous, astonishing, magical scene. Unfolding before his spellbound eyes, the house was enthralled, the boy most of all, and as he watched in delight, a thought, a flash, an idea would enter brain right. That could be me up there on the stage with them. I could be in that show, saying that line, playing that part. Give me an hour, I'll know it by heart. Getting those laughs, feeling that passion, taking a bow when it's done. Oh, that could be me, that could be me, and that could be a lot of fun. That could be me up on the barricade. I could be Jean Valjean, Jean Javert, guarding Cosette, ruining the day that I stole that baguette. Bringing home, being a hero, hearing the people sing. Oh, that could be me, and that could be a miserably wonderful thing.
One more night, one more day,
I could be Phantom haunting the opera, wearing my yin yang mask, singing my heart out for Midwestern mums, Japanese tourists and teens after proms. And I could be Simba, roaming the grasslands, learning to love and lead, watching my father horribly die in an antelope stampede. I could be Danny, meeting a girl and loving all summer long. Going together like rama lama lama, ching ching ching, dinga ding 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 dong. And I could be Sweetie, demon of Fleet Street, turning people to pies. I could be Jesus Christ, superstar. Spoiler alert, he dies! Oh, there's no limit to the parts I can play tonight. I can be any role I want and no one can stop me. The hills are alive with the sound of trouble. Right here in River City, with a capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for people. People who need people. Ah, the luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight, tonight, tomorrow, tomorrow. Midnight, not a sound from the pavement. I really need this job. How many people does he need? How many boats? How many dogs? Cry for me, Argentina. And if I were a rich man, da 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 da. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter, and I am telling you I'm not going. And the best man I ever known, mama's talking loud, mama's doing fine all the time. And how did it get here? 10 more years and stuck in the background. Here I am hosting the Tonys. This time tomorrow I'm back at 12:30. Sorry, I'm not entirely sure what happened there. I just...
I blacked out a little bit. Have I ruined it? I've ruined it, haven't I? I've ruined the Tonys. Oprah, have I ruined the Tonys? Level with me, Oprah. Have I ruined it? One more? Future leading man who's making his debut in his fifth grade class as Peter Pan, as pirate number two. To every future dancing queen whose feet are set to fly at the tiny toddler's tap routine next Sunday at the Y. To the theater kids from any place with stardust in their eyes, of every color, class and race and face and shape and size. To the boys and girls, transgenders too, to every Broadway would-be. Gentlemen, your 2016 musical acting nominees! Be where you belong.